better person, a better star to introduce than the woman that went into Las Vegas and changed the entire trajectory of her career and her family. Miss Money in the Bank, the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan!
Grand introduction for the woman who shocked the world back at Money in the Bank, first winning the Money in the Bank contract ladder match, and then cashing in on the same night on Ronda Rousey to win her first championship here in WWE, the Miracle Kid, Liv Morgan. Well, ladies and gentlemen, big main event here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. The Usos' controversial win at Money in the Bank has caused quite the ruckus, and tonight, one man from each team goes one-on-one, and also the special guest referee for their match at SummerSlam will be revealed live tonight on SmackDown. But coming up next, it is a championship contenders match. Natalya says she's the reason Liv Morgan was able to beat Rousey to win the title. Natalya seems jealous. She's going to take out that on Liv Morgan, the new champion, live next.